guys, I just wanted to bring you an update of where I'm at with these zombie girl paintings that I've been working on. I got the smallest one of the three done. I think it's done anyways. I'm going to give it a few days before I actually do the good photos of it. Usually I end up within a couple days seeing something that I might have missed or want to add to it or whatever, so I'm just going to let it sit there. I explain that all in the upcoming video in a minute here. So besides that, I just wanted to mention that a few weeks ago I created a group on Facebook called Creepy Cute Art, and it's open to anybody who wants to join. Whether you make creepy cute art or you just love creepy cute art, you're welcome to join. I'm putting together a swap right now, some sort of swap. I'm not sure. We're going to finalize the details soon. It seems already that I have enough interest in it, so we're going to go ahead with it. I'm going to create a sign-up sheet for everybody who wants to get in on it to sign up. So I think if you're watching my videos, you're probably already a fan of Creepy Cute Art, so I figure this was the best place to mention it, put the word out there. So the link will be below in the description. Please join if you want, and hopefully if you are a maker of Creepy Cute Art, I would love for you to join in on our little swap that we're going to create. Oh, and this is Pixel. I think she wants to say hi. Come here, Pixel. Oh, she's the best cat in the whole world. I know. All cat owners probably say that, but she really is. And she doesn't want to stay. Why don't she want to be cute for the camera? You want to be cute for the camera. You want to say hi? See? You want to say hi? No. You just want to go. So much exploring to do. Okay, well, in 2 days, I'm getting my hair done so I can get rid of the hat. All the pink faded out before the blue did, and it looks really stupid right now, so the hat has to stay on for now. But hopefully Wednesday, that will all be behind me, and I can get rid of the hat. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy the painting that I finished, and let me know what you think in the comments. Happy creating.
Okay, it's finally done, I think. I am going to wait to photograph it, like do the good photos of this painting, because I am really bad at noticing things later on that I didn't notice before and adding things. So I'm going to wait a few days and let it sit here and fester so that I can, I don't know. I don't even know. I've been staring at it since last night. I don't see anything, but chances are I will. So I just wanted to give an update where I'm at. Finally done. So let's start at the top and go down. So happy with how it turned out. I love how the little bear turned out, his little face. Look at his little face. Oh, and the little mouse too. He is a bit tricky because he's so tiny down there. There he is. So yeah. Let's try this and get the whole thing in there. Maybe like this. There we go. I'm sorry about the sideways video, but it's the only way to get the whole thing in there for you. So yeah, that's about it. I Haven't really done much more on the other two because I've been putting all my attention on finishing this one. So I think they're pretty much the same place they were the last time you saw them. No, I added the pink to the dance floor. That wasn't there in the last video. And I'm really happy with it. I'm glad I did it. So when I finish putting this video together and getting it uploaded, I'm going to start working on these other two, trying to get them done. So that's about it. Just a quick video. Thanks for watching.